TMZ is reporting rapper Juice WRLD is dead after suffering a seizure at Chicago's Midway Airport. The rapper, whose real name is Jared Anthony Higgins, had just gotten off a flight from California this morning when he collapsed. TMZ says he was rushed to a hospital where he was later pronounced dead. Juice WRLD's most recent album, Death Race for Love, debuted at number one on the U.S. Billboard 200. He was just 21 years old.